Well, describe to us a little bit about your filtration systems for either gray water or black water.
Yeah, well, they're pretty simple. There's a lot of plants that are really good filters, and probably one of my favorites is the Lana plant. It's a wetland plant that has really beautiful, colorful flowers. And
Lana,
yeah. There's some on the back behind the kitchen sinks, and
okay.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous plant, and just the plants by themselves. If you use just hemp, if you have an area that's been destroyed by radiation, hemp can actually take up the radiation and clean the land by taking up those particles. And some plants, they just store it in them, and you can reuse it somewhere else. It's not going to be used for food. And with the cases of things like pathogens, a lot of plants, they'll take water that's completely filthy, and they'll filter out the pathogens. And the plants we use also have a mycelium around the roots, and a Bokashi filled mycelium around them in the garden, so that mycelium in itself, even if you go to our corral where it's filled with just poop and pee, it smells perfectly clean and fresh, because these good bacteria and viruses actually go in and attack the bad bacteria and virus. They kill it, they digest it down to something that's usable for energy for the plants, and make a really nice probiotic layer of nutritious soil for our food, our whole land.